we're going to do now, we're going to chat with this gentleman. Is a big name in gospel music.
Yes, he is.
Actually was the very, very first winner
of
the DJ of the Year Award in 2018, it was. And he's here with us. Is the man DJ McKay.
How are you? How are you? Congratulations again. 3 years in a row for being nominated.
I decided not to come to last year's
Okay, no problem.
Just give someone else a chance.
Yes, nice.
And I decided, you know what, why not venture into this thing again?
Wow, I'm nominated again, Wendell. Wow.
So decided not to give them a chance this year, basically.
Well, not really, but you know, I just wanted to come out with the family and enjoy the experience, because I must say, hats off to Celian for providing this avenue
definitely.
To the gospel ministers, to Christian Talent and TNT. You know.
So Justin, back to your very first win, GMATT. Just very quickly, tell me what was that experience like, and compared to tonight, in terms of how do you feel being back here again this evening?
Well, the first event, I was blown away. I didn't really expect to win. And then, well, we know the results. Being nominated again, I said, okay, let's see. But then I was paying attention to the likes, which was one aspect of the competition.
Yes.
And I said, it looks promising again this year.
Definitely.
But let's see, because there were other areas that the judges needed.
Okay, yes, other criteria, definitely.
Yes.
But I mean, if it's one thing, because you have been in this industry for so long and a pioneer, even in DJ, what is one advice that you will give someone who's probably upcoming in the DJ industry?
What I always say, let God guide you everything. Because the Lord might allow me or direct me a particular path.
Yes.
Or in fact, a simple thing as playing particular songs. But he might direct somebody else to do something. And it all lines up to purpose. You would need to impact whoever at that point in time, for whatever purpose it is.
Definitely.
So keep God in the center of everything. Allow him to direct your path.
Seasons and purpose.
As a man, Mickey Muhammad, man. Yes. Better known as DJ Mickey. I almost called him DJ as a first name just now. That's not his first name. Thank you, Mickey. He's going to have a chat with Shamika.
Yes.
And yeah, we'll be back with you with some more gospel artists in just a short show.
Thank you.
And just when you're about to give up so many times, God comes through. Come on, let's put our hands together for the Lord. Congrats, my bro.
That's right. So let's move on to our second item. DJ of the Year. The nominees are...
DJ of the Year.
DJ Christchild. DJ Paul. DJ Soundmine. DJ Mickey. And DJ Omari. And the winner is... DJ of the Year goes to DJ Mickey.
Champions out. DJ Mickey.
Good evening. It's an honor receiving this. Pioneers always seem to be getting a lot of licks. People get licks so that we can enjoy what it is we have here. Celian International, much thanks for putting on this. Special thanks to God for calling me and equipping me. Thanks to my family. Thanks to the supporters. And of course, simple thing, if you have a passion for something and you believe God has called you to it, keep pressing forward regardless of what trials and tribulations come, regardless of what negativity comes your way, keep pushing forward. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
So we're here at the Gospel Music Awards of Transwego 2020, and we just found out who won DJ of the Year. DJ Mickey, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.
So, I mean, this is your second award for DJ of the Year, and how do you feel right now when you heard DJ of the Year, DJ Mickey? So what was your emotions?
You know, funny enough, when they started to announce the categories, butterflies in my stomach and everything. I don't understand why.
Yes.
Because, well,
Well, I really didn't think I would have won. I was actually supporting everybody else. Mm-hmm. Again, same as last year. So I don't understand any nervousness. But I'm thankful for it regardless of, yeah?
And it's so beautiful when you could see that you were actually just supporting other persons and then God rewarded you in such a time as this. Yeah. So what is your plans this year as a DJ? How are you going to take your career and your talent?
Well, my passion from ever since has been trying to promote local gospel artists, promote local music. And I'm going to continue doing that as long as I can and keep pushing the envelope of what it is I do best.
Yes. And we wish you all the best. We wish you all the best in the CM. Congratulations again on behalf of GMATT 2020, a second time again as a DJ of the year. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, man, and DJ Mickey, as he said, he started in this gospel DJing thing. He was one of the first set of DJs. Put your hands together for him once again. Congratulations.